Yeah.
Tonight.
It's time for the Family Feud. Introducing the Fincher family. Sue, Deb, Chris, Jenny, and Doug, ready for action. And the Murray family. Marianne, Norton, Joyce, Barbara, and Janice. On your mark. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. It's very difficult to live up to that kind of welcome, but thank you. We have $10,000 to give away, and the Finchers told me they'd like to win the money. Give them a welcome. How you doing?
Thank you.
Nice to have you here.
Thank you. We're really
proud
to be here.
Can I meet everybody here, please?
Yes. This is my eldest sister, Deb.
Hello, Deb.
How do you do, Richard?
My younger sister, Christine.
Christine.
And her twin sister, Jennifer.
Yes, I'm glad they're twins because I thought I was seeing double.
And our brother, Doug.
Doug, welcome. Thank you. Doug, you're in charge of lollipops. Take a lollipop.
Hey, Doug!
The way to do it, $100.
Thank you.
Very proud of you. Very good. But it's just gorgeous, goodie.
Well, Richard, we would like to present to you with some desert delights, as Sue Fincher is from Palm Springs.
Oh, are you really?
Yes. We've got some Coachella Valley grapefruit, honey, Indio dates, and some date candy down there, and an aloe vera plant and a magazine, all in your own little basket.
Oh, darling, this is... Is this the one? The magazine? Is this the plant if I get burnt, sunburned?
Right.
Cut it off and the gooey stuff.
Where's Jane? Come here,
the
Jane.
The gel,
Remember, I forgot your birthday, didn't I?
Yeah.
Remember, I have forgotten.
Yes, I remember, sir, that you did not give me a gift on my birthday.
Well, I'm not going to give you one anyway. I just want you to take that off for me. Thank you, Jane. Thank you, darling.
You both.
Thank you. Well, I'm in from Mobile. Give them a nice welcome. The Murray. You're looking gorgeous.
Thank you.
Who you got here?
Richard, this is my brother, Norton.
Norton, welcome.
Richard, how are you?
Good
doing?
To have you here, sir.
His wife, Joyce.
Joyce?
And Richard.
Their daughter, Barbara.
Who, Barbara?
And our cousin, Janice.
And hi, Richard.
Janice will be in charge of lollipop. Get a lollipop, my angel. Aww. Boy, I just had a feeling... That was going to be a lucky one, but it may be. At the end of the day, we'll find out. All right? What's this?
Richard, in Mobile, we have a phenomenon that happens in Mobile Bay called a jubilee.
Uh-huh.
And all the crab and the fish and the shrimp rush to the shore when they are short of oxygen. Doesn't kill them. They're stunned. And the cry goes up and down the beach, jubilee, and everybody goes
out. Pick them up?
Yes.
Do you
it's
need
one
a
of the
license?
Most exciting things.
No, truly, do you need a license?
No, you just have to
Well, because when the grunion run here, you need to get a license.
No, you just go out and you pick them up in the nets.
And it's just seafood recipes?
That's for you to cook all the good seafood.
Oh, boy.
And it's got lots of other tried and true Mobile recipes.
Now, when does the jubilee actually happen?
You never know, see? The native. Because they know. Yeah, they go out and they test the wind, and if it's from the east and they look in the water and if the eels are swimming, they'll predict a jubilee.
Oh, I got you. Then if I give you my home number, you'll give me... Thank you. Come, let's get the jubilee going. Play the jubilee. Let's go. Good luck to you both. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer, and here's the question. Name an article of clothing in which people hide money.
Yeah. Their pants pockets.
In their pants. 4 answers will beat it, Marianne.
Yes, in their shirt pockets.
In their shirt. You got control. What will you do? Play or pass?
Play.
We will play, Richard.
Better play, don't.
Play.
All right. An article of clothing in which people hide money.
A purse.
All right.
Purse. No. I don't think a purse is clothing.
Right.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
Under their socks?
Good.
Ah. Right. Socks.
Good answer. Good.
Yeah. I thought I'd be number one.
Hello.
Hi.
What would you say?
In their bras.
Uh-huh. Bras. Wonder Dolly Parton's so wealthy. Article of clothing which people hide money.
I'm gonna say shoe.
Looking for shoes? Not there. Two strikes. Sweet Sue.
How about a belt?
Let's see, my darling. Belt! That's a great answer.
Come on, Dad.
Come on, Dad. You can do it.
A man's best.
Good.
A
vest. Good.
If it's there, you got it. If not, third strike, a vest. No, Mary Ann, come on, darling, Jubilee time.
Okay, come on, y'all.
Got all that money up here.
In there. Cheers.
Article of clothing in which people hide money.
Okay, money belt.
Well, we got a belt.
Oh, you're right, yeah. Okay, what do you have?
Hose.
Pantyhose.
Panty, well, that's socks, isn't it?
Panties.
We've only just met. And, if it's there, you get the $80. If not, give it to Seward and family. Panties? You got it. I thought a hat, but I great. Oh, and a jacket. 80 to nothing. Let's go. Come on. People surveyed, top 7 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name someone to whom husbands complain about their wives. Yeah.
Clergyman.
No.
My husband doesn't complain about me. Colleague at the office.
Yeah. Play it, Pat.
We like to play, Richard.
Play it, Dick. Yeah. He didn't mean you, Deb. Someone to whom husbands complain about their wives.
Best friend?
Best friend. Ready?
How about their parents?
Sure. Good old mom and dad.
Good.
Yeah. What is it, Doug?
Their boss?
Good.
Your boss.
What about any of their siblings?
Okay. Sibling? No.
Come on, Deb.
Don't worry, Deb.
Neighbor.
Good.
All right.
Good.
Yeah.
The neighbors. Nope. Sweet Chris.
Christine, you can do it.
Marriage counselor or psychiatrist?
Good. All right.
Marriage counselor's there, all right. If not, third strike. A marriage counselor. No. Oh. 1, 2, 3, unrevealed answers. Mary Ann.
Brother, sister, Mary Ann.
Lawyer.
We're going to go with lawyer.
A lawyer. Okay.
Gosh.
Lawyer gets 78. Very close game, if not a big lead. Lawyer. Three, please. Bartender. And six.
Sweetheart.
Oh, shame. Okay. Seven.
Barber.
John Barber. Well, that's incredible. We'll be back right after this.
Hello. Have you been thinking of buying furniture for your home but didn't know who to trust? Well, call everyone. Then come to Haverty's Fine Furniture. At Haverty's, we know how important it is to you to find all the furnishings you need in one location. Beautiful living room suits to elegant complete dining room sets. As always, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Haverty's revolving charge welcome. So when you're wondering who to trust for that important furniture buy, rest easy. Come to Haverty's Fine Furniture.
I picked up this bulletin about PMS, premenstrual syndrome, from my doctor. And I learned what I can do for real relief. I can take Primacin PMS. It has the only combination of ingredients clinically proven safe and effective for relief of premenstrual tension, cramps, and bloating, and is available without prescription. Primacin PMS, Maximum strength to relieve the symptoms of premenstrual syndrome. Premacin PMS.
Down here, we like everything big. That's why we just love Red Lobster, because they've got the big deal shrimp deal.
Honey, cheeky baby, it's big. It's bigger than big. It's a big deal shrimp deal.
Oh, it's so big.
Red Lobster presents the big deal shrimp deal with big value. Three free shrimp when you buy 12, and big new shrimp tastes like Parmesan, Italian, and Cajun. The big deal shrimp deal.
It's really, really big.
Mobile, Earth's treasures treasures you, and as we've grown with you, our desire has been to provide a selection of merchandise so extensive that it's easy for you to find jewelry that uniquely expresses your individual style. Our vast inventory makes it easy for us to keep our prices competitively low. From colorful beads to sparkling diamonds, we offer you a collection of exquisite jewelry and a pledge of personal service, because we treasure you at Earth's Treasures.
Sweet Sue, 158. Mary Ann, nothing. Let's go. Come on. How are you, Joyce?
Fine.
We're delighted you're here.
Thank you. I am too.
Which hand would you like? You get comfy. Is that okay? Truly?
Thank you.
All right. 100 people surveyed, top five answers on the board. Here's the question. In the days before television, name something families spent typical evenings doing. Yeah.
Listening to the radio.
Listening to the radio. Play or pass?
We're gonna play.
Yay! How old are you?
16.
Who's the oldest?
I'm less than a minute older.
She looks sort of worldly. In the days before television, name something families spent typical evenings doing.
Okay, I'm going to say reading.
What a great
thing.
Reading!
All right, I'm going to say go to the ball game.
Yeah, that's good,
Doug. All right,
Doug. Good one. Well,
say that. Pardon?
You said you were going to say go
going
to the
ball game.
Well, sure. Going to the ball game.
How about telling or listening to stories?
Sure, darling. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Telling stories.
Oh, good.
My dad used to tell my mom some of the greatest stories.
I believe, Richard, that families used to play music.
Okay.
Oh, good. Yeah.
Play music? No. In the days before television, name something families spent typical evenings doing.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, playing games.
Good.
Playing games.
Yeah.
Playing games. Isn't that terrible when you have something and then it suddenly slips away?
Okay, I don't know really how to say this, but like visiting the neighbors, the town neighbors.
You said it very
together.
Well.
Okay.
Good answer.
I can think of no other way to say it. Visiting the neighbors. Third strike, $97. We can do it. Come on, Marianne. We can get in the game.
Going to the movies.
Going to the movies. If it's there, you get into this game. If not, an enormous lead right over there. Going to the movies. Oh, boy, that sounded good to me. Yeah. People used to go a couple of times a week to the movies. Yeah. Five. Doing jigsaw puzzles. 255 to nothing. Let's go. Come on. Bobby, we got to go. Got to get on the board.
We are.
Well, I mean, Mobile's a beautiful place, and you've come a long way.
We are.
Even while we're here, Jubilee is...
Taking place.
Good luck. Good luck to you. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something people drop while getting...
Sorry.
Look how much money you've got. And they've got nothing, and you have the nerve... Name something people drop while getting out of their cars.
Yeah.
Keys. Keys. Play a pass.
I'm going to
I knew you'd do it. I'm proud of you. Janice, what do people drop while getting out of their car?
Their purse, Richard.
Okay. Purse! There he is.
A coat or a jacket?
Let's see. Coat? No. Norton.
How about eyeglasses?
Good.
Okay. Eyeglasses? Sounded like a goodie. Joyce.
How about money?
Money.
Good.
Money! Yeah. Come on, Bob. Something people drop while getting out of their cars.
Handkerchief?
Let's see.
Good answer. Good answer, Bob.
If it's there, you got it. If not, third strike. Handkerchief? No! Play for $10,000. If not, Mary Ann and the family are on the board with 172. Wallet! Two, please.
Whoa.
What is the other answer here? Yeah, 255, 172. It's all down to this. Let's go. Come on. Dollar values are tripled. 100 people surveyed, top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an occasion when people give you gifts of money. Yeah.
Christmas. Christmas.
Christmas. Three answers will be.
Birthday, Richard.
Birthday. Player pass.
Play, Richard.
Okay. Well done. I'll read it once. When I get to you, you got 3 seconds to answer, and I can't repeat it, so here it is. Name an occasion when people give you gifts of money. 3 seconds, ma'am.
Graduation.
Graduation, said Mary Ann. Norton, 3 seconds.
Easter. Easter time.
Easter time. If you see there, you got it. Easter. No. 3 seconds, George.
How about a wedding?
Good.
If it's there, come back of the year. You're the champs. If not, second strike. Wedding. Got you, Jeff. The Jubilee Fish Run came. The Jubilee Fish Run came in. Biggest comeback we've had in a long, long time here. You had an excellent game here. We got $100 in lollipops, $255. Let's remember these people. These are good players. We're trying to use
them. Thank you.
I love you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Don't eat that one cash it is, all right? Full play. Come on. Who's first? Barbara and Mary Ann are going for the money right after we watch this. You did it.
There's nothing like waking up to my fresh-baked cinnamon rolls.
Fresh dough.
Hot cinnamon rolls. I can see them rising in the oven.
Oh,
all that cinnamon. I see melting in them.
Oh, that poppin' fresh dough.
Pillsbury cinnamon rolls.
Oh, I can taste them.
Poppin' fresh dough.
Remember the first time he saw you, because the precious emollients in Oil of Olay revived the radiance and softened tiny dry wrinkle lines.
The first time ever I saw your face.
Oil of Olay, it can help you look younger too.
And I assure your highness, this is the best suite in the hotel. Best furnishings, the best view,
but not the best bathroom tissue.
But that's the leading brand.
But White Cloud's better in three important ways. Allow me. White Cloud's the fullest, the most absorbent, and it feels softer too.
White Cloud immediately.
For
softer, more absorbent, all rolled into one. White Cloud.
Hello, I'm Glenda Webb. A simple test can tell if a woman has developed cervical cancer, but cancer of the ovaries is a silent killer, and it most commonly strikes women who have gone through menopause. Tomorrow on the Newsline, a gynecologist will answer your questions about how to find and treat this kind of cancer and other cancers threatening women. Also, how your earlobes can indicate whether or not you're prone to disease. We'll have a medical report and all the news tomorrow at 11 on Dayside.
Those special moments that bring us all together make us smile, make us laugh, or cry, or tear.
I can't believe it.
There's no business like show business.
Say what?
Now let's try it once again.
Good idea.
People come together in the moments that they share.
Oh, TV 10, let's all be there.
That was real good.
Well, I gotta tell you, that was just sensational. 255 to nothing, and suddenly you end up at luck. Teen seconds, please. Tell me how many times out of 10 the weatherman is right.
6.
The sport that calls for the quickest reflexes.
Football.
A common color for gloves.
Brown.
The hour when you watch TV news.
10 o'clock.
Something people do in a booth.
Talk on the phone.
Okay. How many times out of 10 the weatherman is right? You said 6 times. Survey said 13. Sport calls for the quickest reflexes. You said football. Survey said 7. Common color for gloves. You said brown. Survey said 40. The hour when you watch the TV news. You said film at 11. Survey said 26. What do people do in a booth? You said they talk on the phone. Survey said. That's a great story. Stand right next to Jordan. We're looking for Mary Ann. Here she comes. Mary Ann, all we need is 54 points, and we got $10,000.
Thank you.
Wish you luck, Dan. Please remind everyone the great answers Barbara gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Tell me how many times out of 10 the weatherman is right.
5.
The sport that calls for the quickest reflexes.
Basketball.
A common color for gloves.
Brown.
Try again.
Black.
The hour when you watch TV news.
6 o'clock.
Something people do in a booth.
Telephone.
Try again.
Kiss.
Okay. Kissing booth. Yeah, they have those in state fairs. They have kissing booths. How many times out of 10 the weatherman is right? You said 5 times. It was the number one answer. Survey said. That's the number one answer. Why do we have weathermen?
I don't know.
The sport that calls for the quickest reflexes. Tennis was number one.
Okay.
You said basketball.
I have basketball.
We need 27 points for $10,000. Survey said 18. That's good. Common color for gloves. Brown was number one. You said that
black.
Black's worth 9 points. You've got $10,000. Then the fish and the crabs will call you. They'll say, Mary Ann, we've got a jubilee coming up tomorrow. Survey said, jubilee.
Thank you.
It's Zales' 60th anniversary. And right now, all Zales 14-karat gold chains and chain bracelets are 50% off, men's and women's. High fashion for a low $1,895 to $675 at Zales' 60th anniversary sale. So don't be late.
Celebrate and save with style.
50% off all 14-karat gold chains at Zales.
From a one-store beginning in 1885 to 67 stores across the South, Haverty's is saluting their founder with store-wide savings on the finest in home fashions. It's a store-wide sale, and at Haverty's you always find quality home furnishings at tremendous savings. Come to Haverty's Founders Day sale and take advantage of their convenient terms. Haverty's revolving charge, Visa, MasterCard, or American Express. Free delivery up to 100 miles. Haverty's Fine Furniture's Founders Day sale going on now, Airport Boulevard at Cody Road.
Here are a few of the reasons why people go to Substation 2.
I like to take advantage of the lunch special to get a 6-inch sub, potato salad, or coleslaw, and a 16-ounce drink all for $2.30, and I just don't feel you can beat that anywhere.
The Substation 2 Luncheon Special, lettuce that's cut fresh daily, and the finest quality meats, all at a reasonable price.
Sure, I enjoy full-service restaurants, but when I'm on the run, I want a complete meal on a bun.
For location, variety, the finest quality, and the freshest foods, Substation 2 is the stop for you.
This fall.
What you see.
Us.
Is what you get.
Weekdays.
You promise?
In 90.
You figured that, did you?
Naughty.
What a woman.
Minutes.
That's right.
That's a 10-4, little fat buddy.
Say what?
Because we're just ducky.
And we'll be lucky.
We could do better.
To have the Duke boys at 4.
I just love it.
And Arnold at 5.
Insist.
So get small.
And let's all be there. Weekdays.
This fall.
P.M. is when everybody watched the TV news, and they do talk on the telephone in a booth. The Murrays came from Mobile and took us for $10,460. We love you. We'll see you on the floor. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants receive D.S. Gitano Twills, proportionally sized, fit the fabric and colors that fit every occasion as perfectly as D.S. Gitano Twills fit you. Gitano, fashion for the time. A 22-piece Master Mechanic multi-drive socket set from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. Today, you need a motor oil this good. You need Quaker State Super Blend, now exclusively in easy-to-pour plastic bottles from the Quaker State Oil Refining Corporation. Sous-Vide Honey Spread, pure natural sweetness that won't spill, drip, or slide off your knife. Give Sous-Vide Spun Honey Spread a whirl. Zip Strip, paint, varnish, and stain remover, and Real Wood, the natural tone exterior wood preservative for beautiful wood that lasts. Success Rice, the only boil and bag rice, cooks in just 10 minutes. No measuring, no mess, perfect every time. Once you've switched to Success, nothing else will do.
A late weather.